Hey, what's up, students? Let's do the scroll locked shocker. So let me get the drawing tool ready to go. We're trying to not have it move on me. There we go. We're trying to factor the heavy trinomial. So what do I mean by a heavy trinomial? That means we have an A value right here. So we have an A value, a B value, and a C value in this trinomial. Now remember, you want to use the AC method. I call it the AC domino method. So let's put A and C right here, and let's put B right here to start. So to do the AC method, or what I call the domino method, you take A times C. So we got to go 6 times 28, and that's going to make a number for us. That number is 168. So we got to find the two numbers that multiply to 168, but then also add to the B value, which is 29. So we got to start guessing and checking. So I'm going to break down 168 into several numbers. So you can break 168 down into 2 times 84. Well, 2 plus 84 makes 86, so that's not going to work out. You could break 168 into 4 times 42. Okay, but 4 plus 42 is 46. That's not what we want. We want 29. Oops, that's not a 6. There you go. That looks a little bit better. Okay. So 4 and 42 did not work. Keep going. I think I can divide, obviously I can divide by 6. Sometimes, very rarely, the original numbers actually also add to the B value, but in this case, not so much. 6 plus 28 is 34. So nope, we're getting closer though. As you can see, 86, 46, 34, we're getting closer to 29, so we just got to keep going. Again, this is just, you got to guess and check till you find it. I can take 168 and divide by 8. When I do that, I get 21, okay? 8 times 21 makes 168. 8 plus 21 makes 29. So I got them. There's my magic numbers right there, 8 and 21. Okay. The next step, once you identify your magic numbers 8 and 21, you place them over the A value again. Okay, it's kind of a weird step, but trust me, hang in there. Okay. You put the magic numbers over the A value. And then you want to simplify both of these fractions. So 8 over 6 simplifies to 4 thirds. Okay, I call this the domino method because once I get it as a simplified fraction, I box it in and I make it look like a domino. 21 over 6 can be simplified. Let's see, I can divide u by 3. I can divide u by 3. That's going to make 7 over 2. Lock that in as a domino. Now, once I have the dominoes, I tip them over to the right. If I tip you over, you're going to turn into a binomial, 3x plus 4. And if I tip you over, kind of running out of room, I'm sorry, it would be 2x plus 7. Okay? What? Watch this. If I check my work with a polybox, watch what I get here, students. If I take the 3x and the 4 times a 2x and the 7, I'm going to get a 6x squared, a 21x, an 8x and a 28. So when I combine the like terms, guess what? It turns right back into do 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 that trinomial right there. Okay? So kind of crazy, but it works every single time. Now, how do you type these answers in Schoology? Good question. Type the binomials with the larger variable first. So type it as a plus b or a minus b with no spaces. Okay? So our largest variable is 3x. So we want to type this 3x plus 4 with no spaces. So 3x plus 4. And then we have 2x minus 7. You're going to be the smaller variable. 2x plus 7 is going to go second. Okay, there we go. So be careful there. You may get a larger variable for your second binomial, but please type it accordingly, please. So that's about it. So again, a quick replay on the AC method. You start by taking A times C. We got 168, then we got to break 168 down into two numbers that multiply to 168, but then also add the 29. And we found that on our fourth guess, 8 and 21. So making factor trees is kind of a big deal, and then knowing what numbers go into larger numbers is a big deal. 168 was even, so I started with 2, 4, 6, 8, until I ran out of room, or until I got the right answer. But you might need to keep guessing. 4, 5, if you haven't found it by 4 or 5, then I don't know, you might want to keep trying. And then, okay, next step, once I found the magic numbers, I put the magic numbers 8 and 21 over the A value, and then I reduce has dominoes. I tip the dominoes over, and there's my binomials, which are going to be my answers. Okay, that's a quick replay on how to do the scroll lock shocker. Good luck with these heavy trinomials. Follow the process, the AC domino method, and you will be doing just fine. All right, see you in class.